everyone. Today we are going to talk about some useful Cantonese words or phrases related to the post office. But unfortunately, the opening part was corrupted, so here you go. Okay, first of all, post office is 郵局, 郵局, 郵局. And letter is 信, 信. So one letter is 一封信, 一封信. And apart from letter, you might want to mail postcards. A postcard is 一張明信片, 一張明信片, 明信片, 明信片. And you might also want to mail packages. Package is 包裹, 包裹, 包裹. And one package is 一件包裹, 一件包裹, or 一个包裹. I know it might be a bit confusing because the quantifier in here is different, but then if you want to know more about the counting units, you can refer to our previous episode. And now, after you know about the names of different items, let's also talk about the different mailing services. So, for local services, you can say 本地郵件, 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 or 平郵, 平郵, 平郵. And if you want to mail something overseas, it would be 海外郵件, 海外郵件, or 國際郵件, 國際郵件. And because in Hong Kong, if you want to mail something overseas, it's usually by air post, so you can also say 空郵, 空郵, 空郵. Okay, this is an electronic stamp vending machine, and stamp in Cantonese is 郵票, 郵票, 郵票. And of course, after you get your letter or postcard or package prepared, and you get your stamp on there, you would have to go inside and talk to the post officer. So post officer in Cantonese is 郵差, 郵差, 郵差. And before we end today's episode, I would like to share with you a Cantonese tongue twister related to the postman. And that is 郵差叔叔送信迅速迅速送出. 郵差叔叔 means the postman, 送信迅速 means they are familiar with the mailing procedures, 迅速送出 means they can deliver it quickly. So altogether, it is 郵差叔叔送信迅速迅速送出. Alright, hope you can practice saying it, and that's it for today. If you have any other Cantonese questions, please feel free to leave a comment down below. And if you want more Cantonese videos like this, don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it to your friends. Thanks for watching. 多謝收睇，遲啲再見啦。